this is something like this something something. Something 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 something. These seed from the chat service attempting to reconnect. Beam. Beam. Do 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 do. Get out of first person, please. Now who gonna stop me, huh? Grab these horse thing. All you. Hala Halandu.
I suppose I could use a welcome.
Welcome.
Hold on. Okay. I'm not offline, Bang, please. Please, Bang. Beam. Not Bang.
Did you get it? Did your invitation arrive?
Rub it in, why don't you? If you must know, Shardustula has rejected me. Again.
Nonsense. I'm sure it's...
Okay, we're good. Need 6 DPS and a tank for HELRE or RA PM. Guaranteed. I never deleted the messages from yesterday. Oh. Ancestors sold for 5,000. That's stupid. Maybe I should sell everything at like an unreasonable amount. Get rich that way. Alright, Rubidite Great Swords, Sabatons, and Gauntlets. Tempering alloy hype. Great sword, Sabotage Gauntlets. Creation. Great sword. Sabaton. And then gauntlets. Oh! I have my overlay in the wrong corner. There we go. It's Sister Silk's shoes, sash, and hat. Shoes. Hat. And sash. Superb glyph of health. Mind if I do? Wait, health. That's Oko. Okay.
Regera Oko.
Mediterranean brandy, don't mind if I do. Is there a campfire out here? I don't think so. Food. Arthurinium brandy is an alcoholic beverage. Here it is. Ruby Ash Inferno Staff, Ash Ice, and Ash Lightning Staff. So creation up here, inferno, a lot of something. Yeah, whatever. Ice. Lightning. Then all we need is two Nernroot. Things refined. Do that real quick. I really just call it clothing. Pitch, magic, whatever. Majestic.
Take pride in your work, I always say.
In. The Iridium brandy. Look at this guy over here. The duration of potion effects about 3.2 seconds. Ooh. It's 5 now. Just selling these, I don't need any more extras. Hello? It's so quiet, too. Superb glyph of majestic prismatic. Yeah, you're better. Go ahead and do this quest real quick. We gotta look it up though. Am I missing in here, food? Yes, food. Cheesy cheese. Lemons. Millet. Alright, so what am I doing here? Masterful glyph. Superb glyph of prismatic defense. I'm gonna see what I make that. Prismatic defense, right? Yes. Superb blue fits prismatic defense is Rogero Hakajio. Don't I have a Kajio? H-A-K-E-I? No? Oh, he's only in Imperial City. Yeah, all these are from Imperial City, so... And I don't have that expansion. So I'll just save that until I get the expansion. At some point in the future. We back. I'm gonna head back to the bank. Well, first the merchant.
It's been difficult.
Get rid of this. That. All right. I don't have a quest for here. No. Okay. But I was going to it, but then the servers died. But we're taking that for minutes.
There's a lot of...
It's a very special Christmas. Not a cap yet for that. I have like no inventory. Alright. We got 76 inventory space. Now for there, you. What are you doing? A very special Christmas! That's also a pretty good chill song. Sun Models. I don't know who it's by, I can't see and they cut off. Brimstone boys. That poor deer. Monster. game. Lart? Dude, your name is Lart. Lort. Lorty?
Died.
Bye-bye. Let me move. That dude just got put down. He's like, yo, I'm gonna show off my really good gear that I'm proud of. And he goes, trash. Trash gear. Poor guy. Come here, use Delta Archer. It's not what I actually want, though. Is it a range? So it was an archer? I guess? I'm surprised I lived, honestly. I should really remap, or bring my LB from here to my Y here. Or don't use trap. It'll just help out in the long run. Then I'm trying to panic and hit left D-pad and hit LB. It doesn't actually work. I'm doing my whirlwind instead. Sister Silk. You don't see anything. What I thought. Where's Adrian?
The prince has risen.
It's what? Oh, he's arisen. The princey.
My poor. No.
Royal Crypt. Jubal Klingade's pretty good too. Been a while since I heard this song, actually. A couple of months, maybe a year. I'm not reading your stories, your life story. And the last one.
This tomb was built to hold royal remains, but none remain. The remains are immortal.
A candle's talking to me.
Me take me.
It's Adrian.
Whatever was in the god.
Why are you even up here? Cello, Mr. Mello, I'm on fire. Take me, oh, extinguish blue flames. There's one. We have to fight you. Hi. Razor. I just spit up water. Try to reconnect your controller. You press the button on your controller and do the whole synchronization thing. Excusez-moi. Don't you do that to me. I think you are. Poor guy. Wormwood. No, I wonder if I can find this stuff. I can't find that. I wonder if I can find the Caggio inside the guild stores. And now. A hag. Do get back here. That way. Damn, Valerie Spaniard.
It's a priest.
Oh, Divine Lord, protector of the...
Shh. Top grain hide. Bam, 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 bam. Defiler spirit? You defiling. Something wrong. I hold my head. MJ gone. Me Father Quinston at the church.
Why do you fear me, priest? Is it because I can control what you cannot?
Your Highness, I'm sure he means no offense. Please calm yourself.
As long as he treats me with the respect I deserve, we won't have a problem.
Why do you work against me? The priest fear priest you regard.
mean to scare you. The lightning, oh my god. We're going all the way this time. I feel so holy with this huge beam of light around me. Damn, Valerie. Three ruby ash. Diamond ring. What happened to you?
I tried to stop him.
Father Quinson?
No.
Hmm?
No.
Okay. Aggro me. This is your new job. They aggro me. I'm gonna leave too. You stayed. She goes first. Answer Ruby Ashwood. New soil.
Huh?
Oh, church. Bye, Father. It's Adrian. This is Ghost Lady.
And the thorn is climbing.
Bye. Grab a drink in a minute, actually. Finish up this quest and go get a drink. Be like 5 minutes. There. I can't actually affect you with that, you're immune. But you just have to do that for yourself. Good see. The top. Okay, anything else I'm gonna leave in here? I don't think so. Let's get out of here. Bookshelf. Shelf. Any drawers or anything? No? Okay. Bunch of coffins. Hello, Father Quinson?
That certainly wasn't. Yes.
If you have said
with the lightning
goodbyes,
on that shield,
Prince Audrey.
Or the lightning.
It is time.
Wait. Are you sure there's no other way?
It's alright, Valeri. I accept it. And you must too. You served me in life and saved me in
oh
death.
Oh my god.
I can be at peace now. This chill. I remember it.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, Valeri.
It is done. His body and soul are at rest.
It's done then. I'll return to ever.
Bye. That's for the gold. I'm gonna walk towards the next area and then I'll be back like 3 to 5 minutes probably. Read Prince Adrian from the clutches of the harvester. I'm on the wrong way. Ruby Ashwood, you're not worth it. I'm sorry. This isn't gonna work. Go all the way around? Get drunk on the good life.
Excuse me. Thank you, thank you.
Here we go. I'll be back in 1 minute. Or a couple minutes. So I grab these two things. Can you guess break daggers and bow from world bosses. Catch me outside, how about it? Oh, let's get me outside, how about it? Miss that guy.
We have to find a way inside. This can't be right. Unless you must be near. A clan of bears is always safe. No.
I kind of want to know the answer. I'll come back and look. Alright. Pick in a few.
I'm back. I'm ready. I came by, I didn't see anything. I walked by and I went to the bathroom. I don't think anyone answered to kiss me outside. How about that? No one answered to kiss me outside. How about that? Okay. Let's go back down, please. There we go. Catch me outside. How about that? What crabs? And this bear area. I might do one lap with these guys, honestly. I'm down for a lap. I don't know the actual strat to this, but you know what? I'll do this later. Maybe when there's like a full group. When I came back here the first time, and there was like 80 people killing bears. Killing monsters. Sorry, it's not my best Geralt impression. Or Jason. What do I do to be a vampire? Vampite, we'll pay 800 gold, that's all I have. I wouldn't mind doing a vampire character. I would like to do it without actually getting bitten, though. I'd rather do it the official way, which I don't know how to do it. I know you can either pay 10 bucks, get bit, or it's like 50 bucks, get bitten, or something else. I think. Maybe I'm wrong. I could probably be wrong. Maybe you can only get bitten, or pay for it. I could look it up. Am I just killing the bears near the wart? Yes. Yes, so how to become a vampire. Using one hand, because I have my controller in my hand. How to become a vampire. You need to contact a condition called vampirism, which you get if you get bit by a vampire. The trick is not any old vampire bite will do the trick. There are blood fiends spawn at only certain spots in certain zones and give you the disease. They spawn in the level 37 to 44 zone of each faction, which means you spawn in Bangor Kai, the Rift and Reaper's March. You only spawn at night and at one or several locations. Once killed, it did not respawn until some other night. Some say they only spawn during a certain moon phase. It is rumored that the phase seems to last 1.5 real days. The phase repeats every 8 days. I found one of the spawns, Bangor Kai, east of Pelion Graveyard, POI, south of the city of Evermore. South of the city of Evermore. So. Boop. 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 Okay, so you gotta get bitten by a blood fiend. Once you contact vampirism, you should go to a nearby warrior shrine where you get to start the quest scoring of the blood matron. Level 38 quest that was completed grants you the vampire skill line. It's the passive skill that you get in vampire skill line called blood ritual. The last player to already have vampirism spread to all the players once a week. None only in front of the vampire altar. After that, you should be able to start the quest blood matron. Hmm.
Stage 5 do? Stage 4? Generate 75% slower, take 50% more damage from fire attacks from vampirism test, cost 60% less health to cast, feeding reduces your vampirism stage, sneak up and behind it. Okay. Because there's an achievement based around this, and I kind of want to go for it at some point. And how do you get werewolfism? You must find one of them. Can I just open up this? I'm assuming it's the same way. The hard way. Must find one of them and let them take some bites, huge bites off you in order to become infected. These creatures will only spawn at night, and neither a blood fiend or vampires or werewolves for werewolves. To find them, go to Mangrakai at night and try to spot one. They might be responding because of the high demand. Usually kill quickly during the game's prime time. When the creature attacks you, check for buffs called the Vampirism or Sanity's Sanity's Lupiness. If you feel like a good player, leave the creature alive in order to forward and infect others. If you want to have our time, kill them all. Why would you kill them all, though? Or whatever. Who would? Don't mind if I do? There we go. There's no bears around here, though. I gotta wait. But the one over here, these bears are dead. I gotta wait for them to respawn. Bam, 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 bam. Some silk. I must talk to do this quest if you're doing it with the people that are training here. Bite me, wolf. Bite me, wolf. That one's done. More? Please? I don't think I was close enough to that guy. Come here. Nah, they might have been near me. The mud crabs.
The wards are back, and the bears are no longer hostile to us.
No! By rights, I should be the one to take the blade. I'm the one who failed.
Nyroni, no! This person has already offered to help us.
The sacrifice should come from the Weird, and I'm the one responsible.
Lene, she's right. The heart of a stranger compared to a self-sacrifice? Hersine is bound to hear an answer.
But we need three for the ritual. She can't do it.
The outsider can do it. Only two of us are required for the prayers.
I won't allow it.
You've no choice. Do you want this to succeed or fail? Nyroni is ready and willing. You know we're right.
I'm reading something, hold on. Okay. Reverse light.
I hope.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Dinity.
We're ready. Now cut out her heart.
Mind if I do?
Put her heart in the bowl on the altar.
A worthy offering. What is it you seek?
My prince, we seek to know why.
Silence, pray. I speak not to the weak, but to the one who took the harp. This one interests me.
Aye.
Come, speak to me, hunter.
Not you.
You are not mere prey, mortal. Yet you aid the Weird who still licked their wounds of defeat. Their fall to Brannach and his Reachmen lost them my favor. To earn it back, you must prove yourself a true hunter. To start, a hunter's challenge of skill. Hunt my aspects within my hunting grounds, a shade of this realm and my own. Prove yourself worthy of my favor. Only then will you earn the chance to retake the grotto for the Weird. I will place you there. When you've won, if you've won, return to the shrine. I will be there as the spirit of the hunt. We'll discuss.
Okay, let's go. Oh.
I'm not sure how much time I have. Strength. Good luck, Hunter. It's time for me to pass on and rejoin the cycle.
I want to be a wolf summoned by me. How demanding. I look for someone here, something specific? Rocket, please. Fine, you want spiders? Come here. All of you. Every lead, that's a crocodile. Rubidite Axe Frost. I'm on if I do. Trap you?
What's this? A worthy specimen
again
for my collection.
Oh, he's rushing. Or whatever soldier is. Somalian, I don't know. Don't see me. Linus. Did he be up here? What are you? Dust Whistle, I kinda need you. That's probably water hindage. I don't know. No, that's just pure water. I'm out of range. Now we're gone. Excuse me. I want this. That up there, whatever that is. Rubidite ore. Some woody woody. Combine? Silk. I'll grab the silk. Don't come after me. I never set my timer, but I have a life for now. So. Might do another hour of this or two, I don't know. I don't know when the patch is coming out for Overwatch, and honestly, I might wait till tomorrow. I mean, I have a whole season to do it, so. But trying to get in there first doesn't really matter to me. I can't find these people. Rude. I might try out the Xbox Pass today. It's something that was announced today. Alpha members at the preview program get it. So a couple games for like $10 a month. And they reset like every month or something. I don't know. You a person? No, you're a giant snake. Strength. He's probably somewhere on that side, and I missed him. I'm not gonna waste time grabbing those. Nice deer. Isn't really the first that's animal I think of for a hunt. I mean, the king of the hunt or whatever. That's more of a prey than a predator.
What happened? You've proven your.
Defeat Brain Arch for the Briar Heart. So many bears. Excuse me, pardon? You coming? Yeah.
I'll show her.
never see a better hunter.
Destroy!
I'll take your heart as a prize.
I will take your heart as a prize.
Bravo!
Liane, what are you? Silk? What if I do? I thought it was a Raishan. I was mistaken. Your water. Hisrin, what if I do? I did whatever they wanted me to do. Now let's head to, I don't know, you? Did they really identify me? No. Okay, we're good. What are you doing up here? Oh, my ankles! Experience the Daggerfall Covenant. I don't like this area. No, unmark. Unmark. Nope. Okay.
My wife. Tall.
Oh, my wife.
It's cold.
Come on. Come on, let me move. There you go. Bunazera. Grab this quest.
I have to.
Posiana.
Please.
It'll be okay. To aid thy enemy. Why? You're free.
I thought I'd never escape.
Okay. Destroy the focus stones. Lady Smock.
I thought I'd never escape.
Is he free? I just the number change. I guess he's free, whatever. Rude.
At last, I'm free.
Buying a skill point? I don't think that's how that works, dude. Kiss me aside, how about it? Rubber died, I'm up 7 rubber died. Oof. I'd like to see. Three. Katana Bako. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. You see me. Fine. Are you running away? For you.
There we go.
Yeah. How many quests do I have done? Like 18? Achievements. Quest. Fifteen out of 36. Okay. Play that.
Captain, look. It's the I thought I was dead. Pieces of my life.
My soldiers have been returning. Yes, of course.
To oblivion and beyond.
Ruby Ashwood. Water Heinich. Alchemical resin. Cool, cool. I don't need pure water. Okay, I can sell this. I mean, I guess every time I deal with like 6 to like 15 coins. Or I guess 3 to 15. The minimum you can get is 1 and the max is 5. Does ever at the spell key?
Ah, you made.
Take care, my friend. The spell key is going to become unstable. The effects may be explosive.
I should probably move. Ah, okay.
Now, please. That should do it. We can enter the ruins now.
Alrighty. Let's go, Last Adam. Scorpions. Sorry, Rack. Don't talk to her. That hurts. Fine, everyone come here. Anyone else doesn't? You over there? Coming for you slowly. Don't eat. You run away. hate rangers, honestly. Is he behind here?
Yes.
Oh, it's a Black Widow. 1990. You're free. Oh, you died. I wish it wouldn't have gone. Stay. There's no place like home.
Help me! It can't be!
Find that source of the voice. Mind if I do? Oh, y'all, I'm up in here. Every last one of you. You still. Getting a big roof is so fun to do. It makes the game, honestly.
I think that's why dungeons are so fun, because you get a huge group of people level 4.
Please.
And it's just a lot better. I don't know.
Silence, creature.
A Silence, creature. Possessed.
The Daedra is trying to trick you. Don't believe its lies.
No.
I'll start with the Daedra.
You must believe me. You can't let it finish the ritual. You can't.
So long as that thing lives, so does the ritual. You have to kill it to end this.
Please, listen to me. If the ritual completes, who knows how many innocent lives may be lost? Listen to me, Wayfarer, please. That is not my sister, not anymore. You can't believe it's because what I'm saying is true. Oh, I've never been good at speaking my mind. If there was, I would have told you already. What's that in your hand? Is that her talisman? In my trance, I heard a voice. When it wasn't screaming, it whispered about a talisman just like that.
We can't wait any longer. She's already free of her bonds. Please, in Rupta's name, use the talisman and release her. Have I not earned your trust? I've had countless opportunities to attack you, to slay you, but I haven't. Did I not tell you that Mephala is the Prince of Secrets? Look into your heart. Have you been wrong this whole time? Is your compass that broken? I don't offer comfort, but I do offer truth. My sister is lost to them.
Who's the worst option here? Wasn't really paying attention, so if I use her, people die. If I save her, people won't die. So I kill Idea. Why do you keep bringing guys over here, everybody? My Idea.
Miscalculation. 5 innocent deaths on your head in as many minutes. I do hope you remember to say your prayers tonight. The ritual is complete, and my first act will be to reclaim my body and destroy you.
I just helped you.
Onsi's blade, it released me? An exhale tricked you. I was the one who was possessed. You finished the ritual? Good. Go after.
Oh, this way. Yeah, I kind of just freed her and she's like, oh, I'm gonna kill you now. I mean, I knew you were the mad one. I guess I'm fighting her. Alright.
Come meet your sweet demise, mortal. Lie still, my sweet. It will all...
Another thread cut, yet the loom spins on. And now you think yourself free of the web. What a delightful fiction.
Back here. Who was I able to talk to? Hello? Oh, Mephila.
Oh yes. Come closer. How strong you look with my minion's blood on your hands. I would have thought someone as mighty and well-traveled as you might already know. A fair question. I don't often come to greet those who would slay my servants. But you, oh, there's something different about you. The scarred wrists of a cold harbor slave, yet such a regal bearing. Trying to do? Oh, no. You strong, beautiful fool. Do you think she failed? A marriage ruined, a sister slain, souls lost, families broken. And to think, all of this began with a wayward goat. What a gorgeous and horrifying tapestry. What a predictably mortal question. Small, great, the same. Each thread tugs the other. Petty jealousy, an unintended slight, dog-like lusts. These are the things that bring empires to ruin.
I'm over it. Oh, Adam, I believe in you, Sonny. Hello, you still over here underneath?
So, you killed what?
Jean? I can have a horse in here? What? Never mind, I can have a horse in here. The dream is real. I wish after every dungeon you did, everyone would go friendly. Or passive, I guess. Neutral. You soldier boy, I tell you. Bugloss. DPS for normal sanction. NVIDIA PMA. Normal, who does normal nowadays?
Zora? Praised Rupka, it is good to see you safe. Where is Adina?
Najan, you cowardly snake. She's dead! Slain by that monster you lusted after.
No, no, that cannot be true. You were supposed to save her!
And what about you? Could you not have saved her? No. You were busy out here cowering behind rocks like a dog. After all she did for you, all she sacrificed, you cast her into oblivion for a fool's pleasure. You disgust me.
Isara, I didn't know if...
My sister deserved better than you, a better life than you. If I ever see you again, there aren't words for what I'll do to you.
I thought she was okay. Never mind.
Adina is up. I hope that she.
Bye. Not where. We can go to this castle area. It's my goal to ruin every marriage in this game. Four. Nightshade. Did we get the Nern root? I don't know. I don't remember where it was either, so. Spiders. Or skeevers. Whatever. Go around. Okay. That's Blessed Thrustle. I guess I'll grab it. Where's Columbine? Never mind. Toastmaster? What's my inventory at? Well, 73, I should probably warp back. There's a way shrine number 2. Yeah, I'm gonna go back.
My ex. The goblin?
West of me? West of me. I didn't check my research today. To see if anything was done. I don't think.
I guess he got the runestone. I thought I saw one over there. But I did see one, but I guess she picked it up.
The shop.
Time is at 1:48. All right. Let's check out the research. We have no free spaces, but we've been axed with defending. The lock. 4 days, 9 days, 7 days. Then we have breaches with sturdy. All right. Defending, luck. Then it was breaches with sturdy. My inventory is filling up. We have infused Jack. I might just put that some of that good, like, I don't know. I got how long for, can't even think right now. 17, 3, 3. I could put that on, like, other characters and just have them chill until then. But that seems like it's too much work. I'm better off, like, putting some other things in my bank, on my other characters, and leaving the ass in my bank. And then we probably have nothing in here to do. Yeah. So, Ryla?
There's been a shift.
Hair. Probably go to the top first, actually. I think you can hold LT to go to the top. No. Bye. Bye, goodbye. Farewell, I'll see you in an hour. I now remember how the song goes. I'm close to 100k. This will be my first time at 100k, I think ever. It's been so long. Hysharin's Boon. That's not bad gear, the penetration's a lot. Too bad I rely on critical hits. So, does not matter to me one bit. Whew. Thank you, spiders. Yeah, I'll see if I can put anything on my other characters. I have like 20 spaces on my Dragon Knight. I can use to free up some inventory space. Maybe my extra stacks of like hemming and all that. Like, I have like multiple stacks of that. I'll look. Banger.
If you're looking,
I can start getting rid of stacks of crawlers, I guess. Or I can just give that to my, I don't know. What I'll probably do is get rid of the full 200 stack. And just, I don't want to ever fish. That'll be like almost filled by the time I go to fish again, so. Can I destroy stuff inside here? I think I can. Yes. I'll just go put this in my bank. I can't even give them like another characters. There's all that. Any multiple stacks in here of anything? I don't really grab anything, so there shouldn't be. As this is all we know. These should go? I don't know. Let me look. Like, a stack of hemming stone. Honing stone could easily go. 8 of these stacks could go. Nah. Because these can be combined. But whatever. Like this. These. Maybe the crown crate experience scroll. Where gear can go. What? Okay.
If you're
sorry, banker. Didn't mean to spend that much time here. But more and I'll have a shard. Or malachite. I don't know. I'm thinking just take maybe some of these. Nah. The boots. I guess you can take the crown. Yeah, let me switch characters. honestly, this character reminds me of the Arnolds. Or, Brielson? I don't remember her name. The actor. Stormhaven. It could be fun to play a Dragon Knight. So we have all these champion points spent. I'm not even gonna bother with it though right now. Any of these. I'll probably end up restarting that character anyway. Let's get the 50 and then reset. Let me see. The multiple stacks of anything inside here for alchemy. Take the haunting stone. Maybe a couple stacks of rubidite. Since I have so much of it, and it's driving me insane how much I have. I got you. That. The lethal poison. I'll leave a full stack of stuff in here. Yeah, it's enough for me. So, back down to here, take out. That's basically a full stack. Or this one, so. I have 1,000 in my inventory. That everything? I think so. Yeah, I think we're good. Lost in trans. What are you doing?
What?
Hey? The shawl. I might just switch games to this. I'm playing a lot of this game recently. I kind of want to take a little break because it's 2 o'clock. And I might try out one of the games from the Xbox Pass or whatever it is. Since I might as well. It'll be Dark Void. I'll probably beat it in one sitting. It might just be that the whole stream today is Dark Void. Or the rest of the stream. So I'll grab some lunch and then we'll be good to go. So what can I put in here? I have plenty of room now. I have 21 spots. Could put all the locked gear in there. I think that's going to be too much work though. It's just a mess with it. I can't put that in here. Those are going to be pointless. The full stacks of soul gems? Sure, they can go in here. The nothing else is like full stacks. That's probably fine actually. Alright. Back in a couple minutes. Let's get rid of this stuff. I'm gonna refine it. Anything in here I should put away?
If you're looking
like some materials. Haunting stone. That's gonna be sold. It's gonna be sold. Jewelry's gonna be sold. Need these. duplicates? Yes. Bye bye. I put it in there anyway. I deserve that. So what am I at now? Like 150k? Just under 50k? Yep. Okay. I mean, it's nothing bad, it's just... I would've rather done my inventory increase instead of a bank increase. I don't even know what the cap is. I'm gonna guess it's probably like when you hit the 100,000. Maybe, no, I think it's like 240. I don't know. Merchant. Names bugged again, they don't have the actual build under them. Wiki Wiki? You're here. Okay. Sell you. You. That. Alright.
This is taking longer.
That poor, poor cash. Gold. Alright, back in a couple minutes.